to share with you all from across the countries, like Madhya Pradesh, Nagaland, and our state Manipur. But opposite, I would like to thank Nehru Yuva, the organizing committee of the Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan. Today, respected Srimati Zeki Weaver, State Director YKS Manipur, and Sri and Bhupenda Maitai, spokespersons Manipur Pradesh Congress Committee, is also here as guest of honor, and Sri L. Marjan Singh, State Coordinator of Nehru Yuva Kendra, and also respected Sri Victor, State Coordinator in charge of Tamil Nadu, and all the participate of these from Madhya Pradesh and Nagaland and Manipur. Today, I am very happy to be here with you because all the youth across the countries are gathering here to this 15 days Inter-State Youth Exchange Program 2019 organized by this Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan. And today, really, I think all of you are happy. Is it? Moreover, I think this Devika, she is one of the person that, as a participant, I think she is very happy. And she sing very well in Manipuri, and also ZTV se kam nahi hai. And also for these tribal folk dancers from Madhya Pradesh. Today I am very happy to see the dances of these tribal folk lore and folk dance of Madhya Pradesh. I am really, really very happy. And also participants like different activities, debate competitions, and this thing, and pending competition, and a group discussion. I think you all of you share in that competition, and is very, I think, very important for the youth. I mean, say particularly this participating different activities like expert speech, debating competition, and pending competition is a very essential to those youths, especially to these participants of this training camp, I mean this camp. And also, today, all of you are smiling, and what about tomorrow? You will feel crying. So, and how you feel here in these 15 days here in Manipur? So how is, when you go back to your home state, your parents will ask, your officer will ask, how was the camp? So how will reply? So how is the taste of the food of Manipur? Say, I think your certainly not this thing. I think you may not be very this thing delicious because it's the certainly of Manipur. So say like different food habits and different cultural program, different these things, competitions, different cultural exchange. The Madhya Pradesh youths are singing Manipuri song. Manipuri youths are singing this Hindi song, and the Nagaland youths are singing in English or Hindi, Manipuri. This is the exchange of culture, language, and everything. So I think this is the examples where this unity and diversity. In Manipur also, it's a very small state, having different culture, having different communities, different language. Even the people of Tamil Nadu may not be known the Manipuri. And the people of Udupi may not be known Manipuri, even if they are Manipuris. So this is what? This is small
states like India, that is, we are living here together, even in India also we are living together. Even if, see, different culture, different language, different communities, different food habits, even if, this is called what? Unity in diversity, is it not? That is why you all people are gathering here, and after say some months, say maybe in December, you are going to in Madhya Pradesh, is it? So it's a very good access. Those who doesn't know the Manipuri language, I mean, they would know something. And also at the same time, those who doesn't know the Hindi from the youth of Manipur, they would understand the Hindi slowly. Even if I do not know the Hindi very well. So I'm also learning Hindi day by day. Now I become I can speak Hindi also very well. So this is what we are all Indian. That is why this thing, the state, the governments of this India organizing this different type of this exchange camp. This is very good. And also, basically, the Nehru Yuva Kendra is one of the biggest organizations in the world. We have this thing, this is the largest youth organization in the world, having 623 districts in India. This is under the Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan. So it's one of the big this youth enrollment, youth organization, youth access program having done by the Nehru Yuva Kendra. This is one of the biggest in the world. So it's a very effective this cultural program, exchange program in different fields. So that is why we feel pride, also proud, this Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan in India. We feel proud of this thing in the world. So this participant is, I mean, this will lead to the nation buildings. This all the youths will become leaders one day. This is the training center of the youth. Say, we're having different activities, different program here. It is, say, like personality development program, leadership development program, and also this thing, tribal exchange program among the tribals, no? Those who are left, I mean, these, which we cannot go to the areas. So even if the people of the cities cannot reach to the remote hill area, and sometimes they also participating here in this program. This is also very good for the nations. So this, we together, we can build the nations also, and this is one of the very good program, I think. So, and that is why these different activities, leadership program, personality development program, and excellence program will make India a Bharat, Shreshtha Bharat. That is why Nehru Yuva Kendra organizing this program on the and then, this thing, see you again, and if chance, if we have the chance to meet in the next, in the coming years, and all the time, organized in the Manipur, this I participated, this all the programs of the NYK, I have a lot of friends here, even the director also is my good friend. That is why in any program of Nehru Yuva Kendra, I participated. Today also I participate. So nice to meet you. And when you come, go back to your hometown, just the programs of this activity, you just hear your parents. You just hear your parents that in India, a very small state is also here, like this, like Manipur. You appreciate Manipur. And you talk about the Manipur so that we can strengthen our nation. Sir, I will conclude my this program and my speech and very what is both. I will say long live, and you say India. Long live
India.
Long live
India.
Thank you all.